my dear friends, and thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is weekly tarot prediction for zodiac sign Aquarius for upcoming week, 27th of May until, imagine, 2nd of June. I mean, I can't believe, guys, we are already in a month of June. Okay, so last week of May and 2 days of June. So, my dear Aquarians, let's get started and let's hope for the best. Lucky, lucky you. Usually, the very first tarot card is like never so good. Usually, you know, so many tarot cards are problematic, but honey, not this one. So, guys, ta-da-da-da, warrior. Could be Scorpio, could be Mars, could be Leo, could be Capricorn, could be Taurus. Somebody who really, really like you. I think this is also the sign of very flamboyant, very sexual, very magnetic, very powerful attraction between you and obviously this person, especially if you're a woman. If you're a man, then this is how this girl or woman see you. Okay? So, I mean, guys, you know, this is like love of your life. Usually, this tarot card talks about person from your previous incarnation. And guys, you know, karma and incarnations, reincarnation, generally speaking, they are the truth. So somehow you will feel connection all of a sudden if you're single, and even though if you're maybe attached, you know, you will feel something is like, you know, going you know, on. So if you are attached, he adores you, no doubt about that, no doubt. Okay, so let me see what else, guys, I can see for you. Let me reshuffle for a couple of seconds. Bulb, ding, this is you getting, you know, an idea. I know exactly who this person might be, you know. So guys, you know, a bulb, you know, this is like, you know, a specific, you know, moment when you can say, you know, Eureka, you know, or, you know, whatever you are saying in your country. Simply, you can recognize maybe this person. This person is very powerful, could be a politician, could be a man with his own, like a business, could be craftsman, could be a craftsman, could be a soldier, could be someone who traveled a lot around state or maybe even world, you know. So this also could be someone that you met last year or maybe April, March, this year, you know. And maybe back then you were not, like, you know, ready for dating. Maybe you were not ready for communication or, you know, whatever, because you thought, nah, no, this person is, like, you know, too much, too masculine, too much of, you know, whatever, blah blah blah, no. But guys, you know, he's coming back. So whoever this person is coming back. Also, if you're attached, this person is like afraid, what if she left me, you know, what if she, you know, leaves, you know. Obviously, you are very attractive as a woman, very attractive, you know. So your current partner is afraid, you know, what, he will see something, you will mention something. Maybe something, you know, will happen. All of a sudden, I can see a lot of fear, anxiety inside of your current partner because he's afraid not to lose you. Am I good or am I good? I'm good, guys. You have a secret admirer and your current partner knows about that. So, honey, you have secret admirer. I don't know, maybe some of you are in a secret relationship already, but be careful, guys. I told you, pulp, he will get, you know, he will get, you know, some feeling, your partner, using his intuition, saying something is weird, you know, this is not like, you know, usual behaving of my Aquarian boyfriend or girlfriend. So be careful. By the way, if you're single, you have a secret admirer. And guys, I ain't gonna lie to you, for some of you, not for all of you, for some of you, this person is attached, to somebody else, but still he will flirt with you, no doubt about that. So there you go. Let me see, guys, what else I can see for the next 7 days. Five of Cups, fear. And guys, I just explained that to you. This man is like, you know, in despair, you know, I will lose my Aquarius woman, I will lose her. So honey, you know, then change your behaving, you know. So guys, you can see Five of Cups, he is afraid, you know. So every single new day in the next 7 days or so, you will see he will start asking you questions. Do you still love me? Your partner could be a little bit in a depression, you know, because thoughts are very emotional, at least in a couple of next days in the upcoming, you know, week. And he is afraid that something weird is going on with you. So guys, this is the key, but also this is a clue for him. Okay, let me see, guys, what else? Five of Wands. Well, this is very unlikely to get two tarot cards with the same number. Five of Cups and Five of Wands. So competition, conflict, disagreement, obviously something is going on. And guys, now I really see he's like a freaking out, you know. Maybe you mentioned something like, you know, oh, I'm watching other couples, they are completely different than you and me, you know, guys, blah, 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 you know, whatever, you know. And all of a sudden, you know, this will be like, you know, clue what, you know, is going on. Maybe my Aquarius man or woman, boyfriend or girlfriend or partner, generally speaking, maybe, you know, you have like, you know, eye for somebody else. Everything will be just fine. 10 of Cups. Okay, guys, you don't need to worry that much. Everything will be just fine. 10 of Cups is saying that you will stay together. This is like, you know, troubles. Basically, this is like, you know, trouble in a paradise, you know. So your partner is afraid not to lose you. But honey, you know, where are you? If you're guilty of something, I'm talking to a partner, you know, make sure you appreciate your Aquarius partner. So something will happen. Somebody will say something, somebody will do something, you know. Maybe his friends will say, oh my, your partner, your woman, your girlfriend is so beautiful, no, I wish I am you. Something could be like tiny, you know, detail. Okay, Major Arcana, the Wheel of Fortune. For those of you who are single, you don't need to worry, you don't need to worry. This is the key of your life, this is the key of your karma, this is the key of your destiny. Who will unlock your heart? It's very, guys, easy to see. You can see somebody will unlock your heart. All you need to do, you need to trust, go with the flow. Major Arcana of Destiny, changing your destiny, option, reversal, evaluation, opportunity. Honey, act now. If you want to be with this person, especially Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Taurus, or maybe Scorpio, you need to be very, very fast. So guys, you know, somehow you will have opportunity to meet very, 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 very interesting person. Simply be ready, don't doubt, and don't wait too long. Maybe some additional message for you guys before I end this video. Money, business, job, Nine of Pentacles and Page of Cups. You will be rewarded for something which like just little recently were like, you know, impossible. But this is extremely good for project, for independent project, some business of any kind. Could be like, you know, charity, maybe even you work in a bank, maybe this is some additional bonus, some perk, something. But extremely good for organizing like a big group of people, could be connected with anything at all. So you will be very successful if you act, if you work on your own. Leave, you know, friends and other people aside and show that you are capable. You are very emotional in the next 7 days, and I can see spiritual renewal. Giving person, you are so giving person, and this person will like inside of you how giving, how creative and how vulnerable and how good basically you are. So honey, this is your weekly tarot prediction. Don't forget, watch sun sign, rising sun and moon sign, and then you will get a rounded story. Guys, call me, book a private reading, and I will provide tarot reading plus astrology. Make sure to subscribe, like and share this video with your friends. God bless.